Hello. In this tutorial, we will extract animation from Plask and import it to the Unreal Engine. We will retarget the model to be used by the mannequin model in Unreal. You can use the same method for other characters as well. First, import the video including the motion you want to capture. Next, crop the video to extract the motion you want. Choose Single Tracking, and if you're using MoCap Pro, select Footlock to stabilize the model. It is important that you select the T-Pose option for retargeting, so turn that option on. Once you import the motion, drag the extracted animation file onto a character file to connect the two. To review the animation, drag and drop the combined model and animation file to the viewport and designate the playable section in the timeline. To export, right-click on the file you want to use, select Export, and select FBX for Unreal. Once finished, load the extracted FBX file on Unreal. When importing, mesh items are set as follows. Please refer to the Mesh and Animation settings. Let's retarget. Select and assign the humanoid rig to the loaded character. The loaded character doesn't have assigned bones yet, so if there is no plugin for this, you must assign bones manually. Please refer to the retarget map shown here. Once the mapping is done, the skeleton will do the following. Now let's see what the structure of the Unreal mannequin looks like. We will now match the mannequin's pose to Flask's default T-pose. You have to do the same for the Unreal characters accordingly. Thank you. finally, don't forget to record the new pose. Let's specify the humanoid structure. In this case, you can see that all the bones are automatically assigned because their names match. Now let's test the animation, create a sequencer, and add both characters to the scene. As you can see, for the Plask mannequin, the sequencer automatically assigns animation. Unreal mannequins are not animated. That's why you need to map the animation after retargeting. We will place an animated Plask mannequin here so that the retarget window can recognize it. This animation is being retargeted for the Unreal mannequin. Please create a new animation like this and put it in a new folder accordingly. Animations now appear on Unreal mannequins in the sequencer. Other Unreal characters can also be automatically retargeted in this way. Don't forget that both characters should always have the same initial pose. This was a guide to retarget animations from Plask in Unreal. Try Plask for free at www.plask.ai.